Dimni, Omon Rum Dimni, Amaya Malar Kalon, Aron Kladir Mochimli.
Bellach rydwyf yn terfynu, nawr gan roddi hyfio ganu. Cymrwch o fal bawb rag dilyn, siampl ddrwg wrth fwyd o mochyn.
O mor drwm rydym ni, o mor drwm rydym ni, y mae yma ala'r calon, ar o clafur mochyn di.
Dan Griff, gwagio ma, dyn ni'n di dweud ti as well.
Fe adretho fi'n dolyg ti.
We watched you playing cricket and every kind of game. At football, golf and polo, you men have made your name. But now your country calls you to play your part in war. And no matter what befalls you, we shall love you all the more. So come and join the forces as your father did before. Oh, we don't want to lose you, but we think you ought to go for your king and your country. Both need you so. I want you and miss you
with Lagarde and with all of my A fryddiau tirion o myfanwy heb ryd wrth fy ngweled i pa le mae'r wen fi ar dy wefus. Fi'n canau cariad fyddlon ffôl, pa le mae sain dy eiriau.
You're upsetting the lady.
Fi'n...
Welsh bastard!
What the hell do you think you're doing to that hun?
Tickling him to death!
By the time you tickle him in his ribs, he'll have killed you three times over. Understand? Now watch me and listen. Rifle forward. Bayonet to the front. Barrel inclining to the left. Right hand grasping the small of the butt, just in advance of the hip, like so. Body alert. Long point at the stomach and charge! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Mae'n gyrru hwn i Ffrainc ar y fel drosol yn syncedd.
Now, you try it, Private. Now, charge! Stick him! In the belly! Smash it, Private! Private! Into the belly! Rip his guts out! Come on, kill him! Stick it in him! Come on, man! Kill him!
Hey, Paul!
Thank you.
yearning for me. Oh, yes, may your song your song, oh, yes, may your strength be good. Oh, I call you, da, 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 oh, ah, my friend.
Kim Bush, wie lange ist das, ne?
Alice, rak al ook van.
Ibe.
Nadat we niet bij het ker.
Good morning. Are you Mrs. Evans? Askern.
My name is Kirby, Mrs. Evans. I'm here on behalf of the War Office. Could you tell me how many sons you have? Do you speak English, young lady?
Yes, a little.
How many brothers have you?
Three. No, four.
And your eldest brother, how old is he?
Ellie's my own brother, and he's 29, I think.
29, I see. And his name?
Ellis. His name's Ellis.
Thank you, young lady. I'm glad that someone is willing to cooperate with me. Now, would you ask your mother why he hasn't enlisted?
Then I will, ma'am.
He is a farmer. We can't do without him.
I'm a very busy man, Mrs. Evans, and I'd be grateful to you for not wasting my time. There is a war to be won. Now, your second son. How old is he?
He is 28, if you've got to know.
I see. And his name?
David.
And why hasn't he enlisted?
I don't know. Why don't you ask him yourself?
I fully intend to do that, Mrs. Evans. Where is he?
New Zealand.
Sir Dav. Do you want anything, honey, do you want?
Fons ag y gwydda. Pawb o'na ni'n deud clwydda yn teuluol. Di gyd eithon nhw bod chi'n mynd i gadael ar fori, Fred?
Chan i mi gyd mo'n llan.
O, da ni yna blydi first way, ydy? Wrthod mynd, dyna ti isio.
A wedyn cael yn seithi gan yn hogi yn hynna.
Mae'n dod o'n un pedwar weithio yn ôl. Un, falla. I mi yn siŵr o fod. Da ni'n neud yna blydi llanas o'r beth bynnag. Dwi'n mynd i gweld o'r man eb son am blydi llan.
Ogi oedd ni iddyn nhw. I reithi mi cartra. Dwi'n gweld y rhyfel yn gorffan. Plant y diafol nôl y gwynidogion. Mom, bod gynnu nhw un corn yn tyfu allai penna lle dau.
Rydy brig effwrs.
Ie. Dyw, gen i sôn am bod arall, ge. Gan i ddigon o ryfel, fori.